Man No Debt, and welcome back to Canadian Dirt. So, today we're back at Victory Lane Speedway, inside the trailer, because it's very windy, so you wouldn't be able to hear a thing if I was outside. But we got the truck of the beam on here, and we just got the driver's meeting and everything done. Our lineups for the mod is starting in the first position of Heat 1. Got a very good draw there, so we're excited to see if we can hold the spot the entire time and get a good starting spot for the feature. The truck wasn't so lucky, got the worst draw out of everyone, starting in sixth position of Heat 1. So, gonna have to make our way back up through the pack and try to see if we can get it done in the heat, get a good spot for the feature, and then see how it goes.
Thank you.
We're getting ready for features now. The modified finished third in his heat. Started first, couldn't hold off two of the cars. They made a bye, ended up finishing third. The truck started sixth, made it up through the pack until third as well. Tried getting past the second car, but couldn't figure it out. So got two third places. Now we have for the features. I don't remember.
The next third full front row outside.
Front row outside. Your third row outside. Fourth row.
Fourth row.
Fourth row. Lineups for the features are the Midwest mod is starting first row outside as the second position. The Super Truck is starting fourth row outside, which is the eighth position. So, same with the heats. Got starting at the front and starting at the back. So, we'll see how it goes. Front to back is a better show anyway. We'll see if...
Front to back?
Back to front. That's what I meant. Back to front is a better show, not front to back. Back to front is a better show anyway. Let's see if the B-Mod can hold a spot for the entire feature and see if the truck can make it through the back.